This page is going to give you complete home prices for the Santa Clarita Valley. It's going to give you the market trends as well. You'll see just below this video the different links to the different cities out here. Now what we've done is we've built this platform with Altos Research, so we pay for the system so our clients are able to see what's going on within the current market. The system does update very often, and it corresponds to the county recorder's office and also the way the listings are recorded or sold at those prices. So the numbers are double checked and are very accurate. Whether you're a buyer out here in the Santa Clarita Valley, a person interested in Santa Clarita, or a seller out here, this is good information to have. You can check out the first map. You're going to see the small little red balloons. That system will actually set you up with an email for whichever city you're interested in, or you can choose all of them. And then you move down the map, you'll see an actual graph that's completely laid out, and you can adjust the view of that particular graph and see where prices came from and where they are today. Below the map, you're going to see each individual different city for the Santa Clarita Valley. So click on those if they're of interest to you. And you can also sign up on this particular page to get a report yourself. Once you opt in to get these reports, they're going to come into your email box. You're not going to get anything in addition to that from us unless you want it. But we don't just add you to everything else we have like some of the folks do that send me emails all the time that I kind of get tired of. Anyway, that's not us. I'm Connor with Honor, Connor McIver at Paris911.com, headquartered in Santa Clarita. And thanks for watching our video. Be safe.